danger, but he's cleared it.
You outside the stand. Thank you.
Bilakazi. Well, there it is. The opening goal of the game.
No wonder they're off and running in celebration.
Well, if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
Seems to be patient in this match, and so has the crowd, but
it's a good lead. The header too high.
Yeah,
and look, only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. And there's the cutback. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. The opponent's around him, that's good screening of the football. Great play from the attacker, good vision. Here's a chance! Very sharp reaction save from close in. Dealt with the problem. And trying to steer it through. Really good chance, no one on it. A really good goal!
His timing had to be spot on there, Martin, with that volley, and it was.
Look at this again, the most venomous of volleys.
Well, one for the scrapbook this, he won't score many better.
Cleverly done. Looking for teammates in the middle. They score! They've gone into the lead! Undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side, and they really impose their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end, far too good for the goalkeeper. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance.
The ref's been ultra-generous there.
A real chance here. They have scored. They do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Really well hit, really well directed.
Well, we say it so often, but I think that one was truly unstoppable for the keeper.
And Evans. Tried his luck! Goalkeeper got to it somehow.
Any keeper would be better than that one.
Swung in from the corner. Not really away from the threat here. Could get a goal back here. That'll be another goal. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. They score! Three of the best, it's made them play. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played.
Takes on the shot! Got the goal here!
From that distance out, it's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him. Nicked off the wall, and that did the trick.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't the most powerful shot in the world. He did need that.
Probing with the pass. A corner. Put the corner in the middle. That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. And a special goal.
Well, nothing wrong with the service, and certainly nothing wrong with that finish.
Good vision. He's through here. Saw the goal and went for it. They really had a go. Hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. This could bring them level. Blocked it then. There's the goal from level to score. Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. He's got away from him. Root for the cross.
Put in from the wide area.
Wonderful header!
Oh, lovely glance that.
Really very good header, great technique, worthy goal.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. We know he's a fine header of the ball, he showed it there.
Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck. Too fierce for him.
Spread it out wide here. In the eye. It's had a go here. Off the post. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a defense. Now Muto. Trying to stretch the opposition. Use it. Going for goal. And it's in the equaliser. Well, that is delightfully taken.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Yeah, they're amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Trying to steer it through. Could be the winner. Oh, that would have looked great. He's going to take the first penalty. Up he comes. And the keeper couldn't keep it out.
Oh, you got a feel for him, Martin. He guesses right, but just can't keep hold of it.
Up he comes for the penalty. Shaw from the spot in the shootout. A save by the goalkeeper. Here's the next penalty taker. Well, the stutter was okay. Goal given. And he scores his penalty. So it's his turn now, from the spot. And it is a goal in the shootout from the spot. They haven't questioned that run-up. That's a good penalty, isn't it? It's time to step up. Well, the penalty taker risking a yellow card with that stutter, but the goalkeeper saved it anyway. So next up to take the penalty. Oh, he saved it!
Well, he's guessed the right way, and two strong hands to the ball, brilliant.
If he scores, the game is won. Hit the frame of the goal, after the save. There it is, that's it, that's the shootout.
Well, he snapped it there, he didn't seem any doubt in his mind.
Possibility for a cross.
And it's a shot now!
This time, yes, they do score! Well, it's been coming, and they've been playing well enough to deserve this goal. Nicely created, well finished, and very well merited.
You have to be there to score it, and he ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
Anderson.
Took it on, and that showed a bit of courage, but he was rewarded for his bravery with the perfect volley.
Well, sometimes they can...
Wolf.
Shot up!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it.
He's given it, penalty.
Oh, I think he's got it spot on too. Definite foul.
More a rebuke than anything else from the referee. He's just trying to talk the player
into being a bit calmer, I think. He's been a bit rash, hasn't he?
He has, but I like to see that kind of...
Stylishly slotted in.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
And now Anderson. It's rare in a match of this quality that one man can stand out so much. Shreds it through. Comes out, it's the goalkeeper. Oh, saved it again, and now we've got a corner.
He's bit, he got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead? Oh, it's a tremendous goal. Well, it's only been on the pitch of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
Didn't he get it right? The leap, the potting of the trajectory as the ball came in, and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player. And enjoyed himself, hasn't he? That's been the key. Always wanting the ball. To this goal, right on the spot, that corner was.
Where did that goal come from? Top class.
Well, the attention to detail from the coach on these...
Working hard, just to see maybe a sight of goal. Space for the shot! He's taken a touch there of the defender. In goes the corner. But a must score! Off the post, off the line. He can cross it now. Turn pass. Got up! And the bicycle kick has been saved here. Striding forward, purposefully. And he's given another penalty.
Well, I think when you look at it, Martin, they can have no complaints. First time of viewing, I thought that was a pen.
It's a penalty against them too here.
Well, I don't think it's going to...
taking penalties than him.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score.